I'm glad I met her. She was first my student, then we became friends, and now she's my sister. Ibiju, rest on. Thank you.
She'll really be missed, first of all, as a mentor, as a sister, as a legend in the event industry. And I just want to say that we will weep no more, but we'll rejoice because we know that she's right there at the Father's place.
She was my sister. I love her.
Ibiju was that angel that God sent to me to confirm to me that I didn't make a wrong move.
We were at a function. I didn't have my camera with me. So the client came, Ibidu. I'm sorry, I'll say it to Yoruba, you know. Because Ibidu, Abraham, I find God. My brother, Adam Lola, Erika Jeragoni. Well, there's no blood relationship, you know.
She got me 4 jobs. She's been down hot. Fine girl, Egwagwe. Come on, today, when we were to buy a wheel, machine, we'll be here. That you like it or not. She got me 4 jobs as a copper. I told you that where will I start from?
Vito was one event planner who didn't mind sharing her with us.
Yeah.
It was a privilege to be married to Vito.